Hello friends, welcome to my channel Techno World. In this tutorial we are going to see how to activate Wondershare Filmora, or you can say how to remove watermark from Wondershare Filmora video. So for this, firstly we download Wondershare Filmora. So we need to go to Google and search Wondershare Filmora here. So from official website of Wondershare Filmora, we will download Wondershare Filmora setup. According to your operating system, you can download Wondershare Filmora. Click on try it free. Now install the Wondershare Filmora setup. As you can see here, the Wondershare Filmora setup is installing. Now as you can see, Wondershare Filmora setup has been installed. Now click on start now button. As you can see here, congratulations, you have successfully installed Wondershare Filmora on your PC. Now minimize browser. Now as you can see here, Wondershare Filmora has been started. Now click on full featured mode. Now firstly we'll try to convert or edit any video without activating Wondershare Filmora. For this we need to import a video. Suppose we will use this sample video. Now click on this plus icon and then click on export button. As you can see here, a message is shown, register your software. Firstly we'll skip this message and click on continue. Now suppose we want to convert this video in MP4 format, then click on MP4. Select location for this output. We want to save this video in desktop, then click on desktop and OK, and finally click on export button. As you can see here, the Wondershare Filmora is converting your video in MP4, and you can see here a watermark of Wondershare Filmora on your video. So here we can remove this watermark by activating Wondershare Filmora. Now as you can see here, mission completed message. Now go to desktop. Now click on this my video. As you can see here, a Filmora watermark present on this video. Now for removing this watermark, you need to activate Wondershare Filmora. So for activating Wondershare Filmora, you need to go to Notepad and run it as an admin. Now open a file. Go to C drive and here click on Windows, and in Windows click on System32. Now finally click on drivers here and then click on etc. Now you can see here no file is present, so click on all files and open host. Now copy this IP address and paste over here and write platform dot Wondershare dot com and click on save. Now close this file. Now go to register. Now copy this email ID and key. In email ID and key box over here, you can find this key and email ID in my description box. Now the best thing of this way of activation is that there is no need to close your internet connection. Most of the videos shows how to activate Wondershare Filmora by closing your internet connection, and whenever you open again your internet connection, your Wondershare Filmora again show a dialog box popping up a message, please activate your Wondershare Filmora. Finally click on register. Now as you can see here, Wondershare Filmora has been successfully registered. And click on OK. Now go to Wondershare Filmora, and if you try to export again this video to MP4 format, now you can see here there is no watermark present. If you like my video, do not forget to like and share my video, and for further notification of my channel, please subscribe my channel with bell icon, and thanks for watching my video. Bye bye.